none other than Scrapz in that 1v2 in such a tough spot. Obviously, you have Evil Geniuses going on the retake, and Scrapz, he doesn't even have an angle on the bomb here. Well, he goes through the middle, Assault starts this defuse, wins this first gunfight on the Ace, and now it's a 1v1. He's so weak, though. He gets behind the barrel, pulls out the PPSH, predicts Assault so perfectly.